What it do, guys? Mr. Mickey Cow here, and we're back with Outlast 2. Where we left off, we had a bunch of freaking hillbillies chasing us through this whole entire damn house over there. But now we are safe, we're inside, but they're still gonna be after us. And then I'm guessing this is the freaking leader over there. I know it's you, and I will find you, and I will slit your fat throat neck shit. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue to see what's gonna happen next now in the Outlast part. Even though I also got that tall-ass lady with that crazy-looking weapon chasing me with the damn cross on. But hey, life, right? Oh, so great. Alright. Let me see if I can find something around here because I really need some batteries. I only got like two on me. Oh shit, you're actually a person. Oh, I thought it was a big life-size doll or something. Alright, I don't know what the heck I'm looking for. Ooh, I don't want to use all up the damn batteries of the damn oh no, shut that off. Oh, that's creepy. You can't hide by crawling under beds. Oh my god. They're here!
A knife seed.
Oh shit. Oh my god, I have to be very careful here. They're also there too. Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'm fucking up. Oh. I'm trying to, like, hear. Oh my god. Somebody open up a door. Oh my god. I don't know what to do in this situation. I might have to dip for it. I saw the flashlight. I can't see shit. Where's the door? Oh, here it is. Oh, this is so scary!
It's in the flesh.
Shit!
That's it, well. Let the bones be burned.
Fuck it. I don't even fuck no more. Lockie, you son of a bitch! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Fuck healing. Oh my god, what's the healing button? This is it, Hawaii. Oh my dear lord.
The chapel.
Somebody. And your man was left with one fucking battery. I'm left with one battery, guys. Oh shit, that's a body. That's a body and she's alive. With flies. Oh my god, I can't believe I did it. Oh! Wow, this shit is creepy. Oh, she got whooped from the back. What am I recording? Oh, her?
I guess this is where the magic happens.
Really?
Chairs for an audience to watch. I only saw her afterwards. I couldn't have.
Wait, if I find a key, will she help me? There's a possibility chance. Hold to interact. Oh, okay, so there's a hidden passageway. I guess not, because I'm guessing I don't have the key, right? Shit, that's dark. Yep, that's very dark. Battery! We finally got a battery! Thank you, and you really need that.
The fuck is this?
I don't know. Oh! Oh, that's a lot of bodies. Oh, crap. Alright, let's keep going. Yo, be very, very careful. That is death right there. Oh, man. I'm hoping you guys can see that. Even though guessing how dark the game is, like, really is. Damn. There's a note there, too. I'm going to show you guys the note so you guys can go ahead and read it. Okay, I don't need all that. I guess I might read a bit of it. Alright. God knows what I have done. I've done. And he forces, my eyes on it when I am weak and when I am scared. It was not my fault that Juden, I don't know, I can't read names, could not swim. Nor the lust he felt for me. I would have saved him saved him. Had I the strength, or some shit like that, I do not doubt you, God, but please spare me the suffering of such forced dreams, even when I do not sleep. I cannot keep watching him drown, accept my death as punished as I am newly heavily with Papa, whatever his name, damn name is, child, and, fuck it. Okay, so pretty much, I guess these are the people that have done bad stuff and they kill themselves through these little spikes. I don't know, maybe that's what it is because there's a note there. Even though I can't barely read, my reading is ass. Why do I still have that on? Oh man. This game keeps on getting even more creepier. Man. The situations I'm always being put in, I'm panicking so quick. Oh, battery. And you know what's crazy? I never knew that the doors, when I lock it, they actually have a lock on top. I was like shocked. I was like, oh shit. I was trying to close the first one, but I couldn't. Oh, I thought that was my footsteps. I mean, somebody else. Alright, so that door is locked. Alright, so I guess we're going upstairs. We're going upstairs. Hello? All right, there's nobody here. We're safe. For now, I will say. Damn, I just wish in Outlast 2 they could just give you a weapon. At least like a little knife. I would have been happy with that. But they said no knives for y'all, bitches.
He's in the house!
What you gonna do about it, huh? What you gonna do about it, huh? Oh my god, hello, sir. How you doing? You want some French toast? Yep, I'm a dead old man. Let's go up the stairs! No, I'm not! I'm not up the stairs, you liar! You such a liar! Ah, fuck it! I made a break for it! I'm running for my life! And now we keep on going! And we're gonna go ahead and keep on running! Cause I'm still getting chased by fucking hippies! Ah, you'll never get me! I am too quick for you! Oh my gosh, I hate this so much. And I'm running low on battery. Oh, fuck me. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, man. Oh my god. Fuck you. Hurry up. I'm throwing spikes. That's where we're going. Oh my god, I guess so. Open! Oh, interact! Come on! Break through that shit! Fuck me! I'm getting still chased up in this bitch! Over here. I'm getting like so lost already. Oh my god. Oh, you guys don't know how scary that is. Man, were you getting chased by those guys? Man, that is so horrible. Hold it, I'm trying to hold it. Oh, okay, never mind. I was going backwards. There's a door there too, okay. But let's look around. I don't want to miss, like, any kind of items. I need, like, bandages. How many bandages do I have?
The chapel's gotta be close.
Okay, so I have two. I have two for two. Ooh. This is creepy. Is that... Oh, no, it's just light. Okay, just a very, very bright... And that's a body that I didn't even see. Hey. You got bandages on you? No? Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm inside a church. Oh my god, what these people are doing? Yeah, it's doing a full record. Alright.
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that, man?
Am I losing it?
What the heck was that shit? Someone made like a big ass noise. Like looking out the window to see what the heck is happening outside. There's gotta be. I know there has to be an item here. I know there's something in here. Do I even dare go in there? Do I even dare to go in there? Damn, it's gotta be some more stuff that I need, right? Alright, what is this? This is the attic. Yeah. I'm guessing I'm supposed to find some clues or something. Oh no, it's just a note. Okay, so I'm supposed to go through the front entrance of the door of the church. AIM, the children should not fear their duty, but celebrate as a gratitude entrance to heaven. I'm sorry. Don't make fun of me, okay? Remember, there's no pain in heaven. Papa gave you life, and so your life is his. God gave you life, and so your life is his. You may not know that you are yourself the enemy. Your fear is a tool of the enemy. God knows best. Engage/study. The Wally save Judith, I don't know, from drowning Jesus in the desert with Satan. Abraham killed Project Draw Angels who could be the enemy. Maybe it's because either I'm fucking too nervous to fucking me or some shit. I feel like somebody might sneak behind me, but I don't know. I feel too much anxiety right now. Is this safe? Oh my god. Well, and now I was left with one bandages. Alright, so I was supposed to go through that. Oh, it's another note. Miss Carson said I could not tell you what they're gonna do, but she do not say I could not relate it, so please do not let them kill me. I love you and I love Daddy. Okay. Hold to interact. Wait. When you look. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. It's the tall lady, isn't it? Oh my god, it is. Oh my god, she's so freaking tall that I can see her. Ooh. Oh, this is scary. Oh, just the crazy lady again. Trying to figure out where the heck she is. Oh, I really hate this place. Oh, I made it from the other side. Okay. I'm in the other side. This is so scary. Oh my god, it's just a light bulb. Alright, we're going the other way around. Oh, I really hate this game. I ain't reading that shit. Bandages. I'll take it. Oh, a battery too. Nice. Alright, boom, 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 boom. Alright, there we go. Save that. Hey! I got a... Oh snap, that actually is a Jesus statue. Alright, I'm going this way, bye. Fuck this place. Fuck this whole crazy ass lunatic place. Oh my. Oh shit, I was not paying attention. Woo, I didn't even know she was in front of me. There, Jesus, help me, Lord. Oh my God, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh my God. Oh! Oh! Get the fuck off me, you crazy psycho bitch! Oh my gosh.
I know what the fuck your God wants from me, lady.
Oh, fuck that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck this place. We're going in the chapel. The heck? Oh, it's coming from inside the door. Wow, that's kind of hard to read, actually. Wait, does he talk about it? Can he read it? What the heck? Oh, this is... Okay, so if you guys want to read it, go ahead. There's the clear text to it. Alright. I was hoping he could read it. That would have been awesome. Open. I don't know why it took him forever to open that. Oh shit.
Knoth!
Knoth?
He's there! Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me. You have to kill me. Knoth is coming back.
Knoth?
With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
Well, he is in major pain. He's suffering. I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh. This dude is a psychopath. Okay, so this is a hiding spot. Well, shit happens, right? Oh my God, I didn't even know, honestly. All I did was I turned around, there's a skinny little dude and a fat man.
We found her, Suzanne. Time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary.
There she is.
Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah.
Josiah.
Make the woman scream.
So his name's Josiah. But my party should be recording this.
The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
No! No!
Strengthen the rebellious angels for the child of war. Strengthen the rebellious angels. I have no fear. Strength. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy.
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God! Please!
Where is the woman? Where did thou take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back! Not before the birth!
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Josiah. That's American. Give the woman rest.
Oh, man. Dude, I don't know. Oh, and she's naked, and I don't want to show that. That's a bad idea. Alright, let's just keep moving forward. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. You can see her face, though. I'm sorry, ma'am. I could have saved you. This is where the fatty went, right? Okay, I guess I can't go through there. Shit. Okay, I have no idea where the mines are, and I'm getting chased. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Oh my God, he almost got my ass. Oh man. Oh my God. Fuck you. You fucking hillbillies. Crazy ass people. Can I go through this way? Oh yeah, I could. Oh no, I can't make it. Wait, which way am I supposed to go? I know I'm supposed to go to the mine, but how'd I get over here? There's gotta be something around here, right? I don't know where to jump over to! Hold up. I'm confused. I can't touch those because those are barbed wires. I don't know where to go! Alright, I'm wasting batteries here. Oh, here it is. Found it. Alright, that's what I was trying to look for. A broken fence or something. It was so hard to see. There's something over here. Oh, there's a window. guess we could lock it. Well, I could lock it. If somebody chased me inside the house, I could just go through the window. Hello? Okay, I'm just gonna go through here. If you don't mind, I'll let you be.
He's back there! Hey! He's running your way!
Oh my gosh, I'm still getting chased. This is so fucking annoying. This is so annoying. Oh, it's just a fire? Oh, just a weapon. Oh, he's right there too. I'm good. I am good, sir. Batteries gotta be changed. That one got a machete. I ain't gonna fuck with him. I don't know what to do here. Let's find another way around. I might as well go all the way around. I'm fucking up his crops, and he ain't gonna like that. Shit. No. What is that? I hear voices. What the fuck? I'm so scared. Gotta change some batteries. Please do not kill me, kind sir. I need to like fuck off. Why is it doing that? Oh my gosh. This game is so fucking creepy. Alright. So if you guys want to read it, go ahead. March 9th, a quiet sky, six more of my own children, though no blood of my own. Meet the blades this morning. I whipped as the slaughter of the issue of my own lions. I cut some shit, blah, blah. All right, so if you guys want to read it, go ahead and pause it and all that great stuff. But I ain't dealing with this bullshit right now. My brain is all fucked up from all this horror and shit right now. This is so terrible. Alright, I guess my man's over there on the right gonna let me free. Wait. Wait, what? That Taylor went around? You gotta be fucking kidding me. This whole entire time I went around the stupid ass forest. Hey, you wanna be my bodyguard? Oh my god. I guess we're going back in! Oh my gosh. I'm so confused. So I went around in a circle. I thought I found a way out. That's what I thought. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do. I'm scared. Me scared. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I see light.
You gotta watch for it.
Oh my god. Fuck it, I'm running. Close it! Fuck you, dimbag! Wait, lock it, actually. Never mind. The fuck?
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel.
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel. I don't even know. Damn, that's a bright light. Oh, here we go. Gear. Oh, and a battery. Yay. All right, I'll take that. Alright, I have some places to hide, which is good. And a locker. What is this? Oh! Lock it! Yes, I'm safe! Oh, man! Oh, man! Can I make that? Is that somebody in there? Oh no. Ah! Why the fuck did you got in, you motherfucker? Leave me alone. I'm dead. Hey, how you doing, buddy? You want a cookie? Oh man. What the fuck? Because of my dumbass fault, I took too fucking long. I shouldn't just went through. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, so I do have to find a way. Wow, okay, so never mind. I guess I do have to find a way how to break it. First of all, fuck that hillbilly. I hate that fool. He's an asshole. Install that bitch. Now turn it. Tap X repeatedly. Come on.
That should do the trick.
He's inside the house. There he is, lurking. I might legit like just jump through here. Yep. I told you guys I was gonna jump through it. That's why I said fuck it. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I win. It's so fucking dark. Fuck you guys. You just bunch of bitches. I'm out of here. Oh. If I took a good guess, she's here. Oh my god, that's just the water. I don't know where to go. Through here?
That was just me, I thought so.
Oh my god. She don't quit, man. She's so freakishly tall!
I hate them with complete hatred. I count them my enemies. Search me, oh God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts. And see if there be any grievous way in me. And lead me in the way everlasting.
Oh my gosh.
Fundament to his chops.
That fucking pickaxe, though.
Yes, Lord, let it be.
Oh, fuck me. Oh.
Mike, there's gotta be a way through.
Oh my gosh, if I didn't see that fucking little slide through thing, I would've probably been dead by her. I'm not going in that blood shit. Fuck that. That doesn't look safe. I heard somebody. Do I have to go through this?
Jesus. I should have prayed for the refrigeration.
Wow.
Meat hung to cure. Hooks through the Achilles tendons.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't like this game. Oh my god, I thought it was a person, but it was just, I guess another body or a pig. I can't go through there, it's locked. What am I looking for? Oh, I have no idea what I'm looking for. Oh, found it. Oh, it's locked. A hook. What do you want me to do with the hook? Okay, I captured it. My best beloved, my horror, my Avengers angel, has betrayed Temple Gate, has betrayed God, has betrayed me. Look deep into the heart of all you hate and make it violence to punish that frustrating. Frustration? I don't know. Appetite? Shit, I can't read. Pick fuck. If you guys want to read it, go ahead. Just pause and do all that. Oh my god. I ain't gonna go through all this bullshit. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Is she actually in here? I didn't hear nobody. Oh my gosh. Oh, this game is making me so nervous. Alright, I don't know what to do. Oh, I'm supposed to take it. What the fuck am I supposed to do with the hook? I don't get it. I don't get it. Do I have to go back down there? I'm so confused. I ain't got a choice. I went inside the fucking bloodshed. I'm creeping out here. Oh my gosh. Wait, do they want me to go back out there? Is that it? Can't see shit. Oh, there she is. What do you want me to do, fight her? Oh. Okay, I don't know what to do with the hook. I am so confused. Guys, I'm confused. I don't know what to do with the hook. Why do I have a hook? God, this game is fucking with my head mentally. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm breaking for it. I don't know what just happened. Oh, this is what the hook is for? Oh my gosh. Oh, she's coming out. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my dear Lord Jesus Christ. Go for it, boy. Oh! You crazy woman! Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, we're out this bitch. Fuck was right. We're going this way? Oh, are we at the mines?
Ah!
Oh, what the fuck? Stupid fly. There's a note. Wow, that's a lot to read. My best beloved, most trusted, my in. Ah, fuck it, you guys. If you guys can read that, go ahead. This is too much words. Too much words. I just want to go and continue. The fuck? Is there another way to get through? Oh, that's a jump? Oh, yeah. Ah, shit, I'm back in school.
Wait. This is before I found her hanging.
Before you found her hanging?
Wake
ooh,
up.
You,
wake up.
You being tortured.
I'm still here.
Oh my God! No, no. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. No, 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 no. No, no, good sir. Please don't. Oh, fuck. I have to go through the lockers. Oh my gosh. This game is messing with me. This game is messing with me. Oh yeah, it's letting me go inside here. Yeah, why not? I'll take that. Fuck. This is so fucked up. Oh shit. Oh my god. I hate school. Why I have to be in here? Fuck me. Ooh, I saw something. Woo! Alright, that's good enough. Nice. Got another battery. That's awesome. Man. Classroom after classroom. Very gorgeous of you.
The hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere. For Lynn to find.
That's fucking dark. Oh my gosh. So I have to find another hangman piece. Which I have no idea where that could be. But I'll try my best. Maybe it was in those other classrooms I was in. I don't know. It's jammed. Okay, so I already been through here. Oh, I didn't record it. That's right. I thought I did for some reason. I thought I recorded. The heck? Was that it? I think I lost. Oh my god, those lockers. Those lockers, man. Those lockers. Oh. It could be inside the projecting room. The one that was missing. The heck is it? Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to move it.
Now the letters, they're not lined up.
Well, they're not? How do I adjust this? Oh, I gotta move it up?
Unforgivable. Yeah. Sounds about right.
Unforgivable. Okay, now what? That was it? Unforgivable! Guess so. The fuck am I supposed to go back? Over here? Oh shit. Oh my gosh, so that was a hidden door. Exit. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know. I feel like I saw a shadow. Oh my god. That's a shadow. That's a hangman shadow. This is bullshit. Oh What do you want from me? What do you want from me? I haven't done nothing to Jess. Please leave me alone. Oh! Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, I'm very confused. What the fuck you want me to do up there? Oh, you want me to go up there, huh? That's what you want from me. Oh. Hold up. Oh my gosh. I'm fucking up. Right there. Oh, I can't reach. I'm turning on my motherfucking camera for this shit. Yo, what was that? It just sneaked up on me like that.
What the fuck? I was just here.
Oh, it's a tentacle shit! Oh, fuck this game. Oh my gosh. I'm having so much fun! No, I'm not. Not really. My armpits are sweating right now over this game. Oh my gosh. This is so intense. What the heck was that?
It's not that far.
Yeah, it's not that far, man. Just gotta be very careful. Have amazing good balance of all time. There you go. Good job. It's all about balance.
What in?
Oh, snap. Now we're dealing with flies. Oh. Oh, please don't. Come on, just keep walking! Oh, crap. Do I still have my camera? Man, it would suck having that broken camera like in Outlast 1 because I know about the whole broken camera. That shit sucked. Am I upside down? I am upside down.
Sorry. Its suffering is done.
Oh my gosh.
It's true. Momentous times are upon us.
Now I'm dealing with another monster. Just what I need is another monster. Oh, there's my camera. Oh, man.
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Yep. Alright, guys. I'm going to leave it here for today. I hope you guys are enjoying Outlast 2 so far. As I am. It's crazy intense. I hate it at the same time, but I love it, though. It's so much. It's making my armpits sweat like crazy, but... It's a really crazy game. I like, oh man, like, I don't know. I can't say much about it because it scares the shit out of me too. But I'll probably say this is probably way worse than Outlast 1. I'll probably say this is way more scarier. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, help your boy out and all that stuff. And I'll see you guys next time. So yeah, Mr. Mikau out. Peace.